May your holy gifts purify us, O Lord, we pray, and by their working render us fully pleasing to you, through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you to everyone who came this morning to snow on this first day of spring through this pro-life mass. Let us continue to pray, to continue our monthly pilgrimage, continue to pray for the establishment of pro-life center here in Ottawa. Let us pray also for those who continue to work for the cause of life, that God may grant them strength in what they do. And now I'd like to offer all of you a special solemn blessing. So please bow down for the blessing. Look upon our people, O Lord, and as they draw near to the coming festivities, bestow upon them abundance of heavenly grace, that helped by the consolations of this world, they may be impelled more readily toward higher goods that cannot be seen. Through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the blessing of Almighty God, Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit come down upon you and remain with you forever.
Amen.
Go in peace, glorify the Lord by your life.
Thanks be to God.
And please join us for a reception in the church hall immediately following this.
Please join in singing a call to life. And I just want to say, Sister, that was so beautiful.
You.